Hello everybody! So today is Father's Day and happy, happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And today we're just going to drop by to our local store to buy some stuff for our simple celebration for Father's Day. And me, I'm going to cook some spaghetti and my mom will just gonna do some dessert. So let's see kung makakapag-film tayo doon mamaya, guys. But I'll try my best. Hindi ko rin alam. Medyo awkward pa sa akin mag-film. But meron naman dito si mother. So she's here with me. She's right there. Say hi.
Hello!
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, everyone.
Okay, so, alright. So, alis na tayo, guys. Para maaga-aga tayong matapos, no? And babalik din tayo kaagad.
Oh my god.
Ne, ikaw ang hindi nakasita. Ay, kaya pala marang ikaw lang sa'yo kanina.
I forget, ka na lang ba?
Tender juicy na lang. Parang sa'ko.
For dessert.
For
89.
Ano yung drink? Ito yata yung gusto niya eh. Iba pa yung red ribbon. Yan para sa ngayon yata yun. Magkano ba yan? Ito na lang siguro. Nestle cream, onions, dalawang container ng margarine. Sweet Del Monte Filipino style sauce. Filipino style spaghetti sauce. Yeah. Garlic. We have the ketchup. Carrots. Dalawang condensed milk. Wala lang. And yung brand niya, Panama. And meron tayong tender juicy hot dogs. Some ground or ground pork, I'm not sure. It's a ground meat. And that's it. Yun lang po. Yung mga nakuha namin. So, pangdagdag lang yun sa mga missing ingredients namin. And yeah. So, mag-start na po tayo.
Us. Thank you for always guiding and protecting us, blessing our life, providing all our needs. And today, as we give you praise and thank you for this day, for celebrating the Father's Day, Lord God, we appreciate, Lord, all the strength, the courage, and the love that you have bestowed to every father around the globe, Lord God. Thank you for the life of Tatay, Sister Nino, for Papa Glenn, myself, Lord God. For Tito Nelson, Tito Louie, Lord, it was for Michael, Lord God, even for my dad, my Kuya Rainsford, Kuya Reynante, Lord. Thank you for all the parents, Lord. You cannot name everyone, but we ask that you will continue to bless their life, that you will continue to give them strength, Lord God, to lead every family. We know, Lord God, that you're the one who gives them the courage so that they will be able to lead their whole family, Lord God. Thank you. Bring us together with love, and we ask that you will bless this food before we partake it, Lord God, to give strength and health to our body. Thank you for supplying all our needs according to your riches and glory. Bless your holy name. We commit to our lives, Lord God, for we are nothing without you. In Jesus' name we pray. Eat first before you will go down. Wow!